What's going on, guys? Thanks for watching the video. So just a little update on what's going on with the car. As you can tell, it's not in the garage. It's going over to my buddy, or it's already over there. It's at my buddy Brandon's house. He's doing the exhaust, which is going to be a hood exit. He's also doing the wastegate, also going to be a hood exit. And he helped finish up the fuel cell mount that's in the trunk of the 240. Just a couple little things I got going on with it. Andrew from True Focus Fab, he made the parachute mount, so it's just the crash bar. So the crash bar is gone. He made a crash bar, and then the mount comes off of it. That looks pretty awesome. Trying to think of some other stuff. I got rid of the Inkeys, so I sold the NTO3s. They went over to Night Run Garage. They're going to go on one of their shop Supras. That'll be a cool looking car. I have a LRV Speed sunroof delete. So I'm going to be taking that out, going to wrap the roof, a digital camo, just kind of like the mirrors are, and then going to wrap that, the delete, a carbon fiber, just to make it look better than the aluminum that it is now. I have a KLM staging brake in the car. I said I sold the front wheels, so it has skinnies on the front now. They're the same as the rear, just the Jegs drag wheels. So they look really good on there. When I get the car back, the next step is going to be to get the cage in it. Get the roof wrap, get the sunroof delete in. Gonna have to pull the motor out a time or two just to get everything buttoned up on that. But I'm just really excited to get the car back. I got some more video after this just to show you guys what's going on with it. And I appreciate it. You guys watch the video, like, subscribe, and have a good day.
Turn my headphone down a little bit. Yeah. How much money you got?
A lot.
How much money you got?
A lot.
How many problems you got?
A lot.
How many people done doubted you?
A lot.
Left you out to rot?
A lot.
How many pray that you flop?
A lot.
How many lawyers you got?
A lot.
How many times you got shot?
A lot.
How many niggas you shot?
A lot.
How many times did you ride?
A lot.
How many niggas done died?
A lot.
How many times did you cheat?
A lot.
How many times did you lie?
A lot.
How many times did she leave?
A lot.
How many times did she cry?
A lot.
How many chances she done gave you? Fuck around with these thighs.
Every day that I'm alive, I'ma ride with this stick. I'd rather be broke in jail than be dead and rich. Told my brothers take my breath if I turn to a snitch. But I'm 21 for L, ain't no way I'ma switch. A statement and that really fucked me up. My brother lost his life and it turned me to a beast. My brother got life and it turned me to the streets. I've been through the storm and it turned me to a G. But the other side was sunny, I get paid to rap on beats. How much money you got?
A lot.
How many problems you got?
A lot.
How many people done doubted you?
A lot.
Left you out to rot?
A lot.
How many pray that you flop?
A lot.
How many lawyers you got?
A lot.
How many times you got shot?
A lot.
How many niggas you shot?
A lot.
How many times did you ride?
A lot.
How many niggas done died?
A lot.
How many times did you cheat?
A lot.
How many times did you lie?
A lot.
How many times did she leave?
A lot.
How many times did she cry?
A lot.
How many chances she done gave you? Fuck around with these thighs.
Yeah. I just came from the A. I drove back home. 6-hour drive, 6.5.